Welcome, everyone, to Carnival Glass with Fancy Nancy. Hi, everyone. Look at this gorgeous beauty. An iridescent glass basket. Oh, yes. All those gorgeous colors in there, giving it that iridescence. It looks like opals and diamonds mixed in one. Sorry, opals, diamonds, and pearls. In this glass. Just stunning. All the colors in glass are just stunning. Oh yes, she agrees. Oh yes, we got some onlookers, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, look at the look on this. Oh yes. Please allow me, ladies and gentlemen, to tell you a little bit about this basket. Vintage. L. E. Smith. And the pattern is Quintec. The edge, the bottom of the handle on the basket. It's like a flower. Right there. It's got the pattern of a flower with many petals on it. I've learned in my short little journey on becoming a vintage glass collector that Fenton, for instance, has their artists leave their signature right here on the bottom of the handle with an imprint of their glass stamp of their identification of who the artist was that made the glass basket at that. So every basket is very unique, I have to admit. All of them are fun. All the different patterns, so beautiful. Let me get in there and give you a good little idea of the size of this basket. I'm going to pick it up for you. Just got to get my ring on there properly now. Okay. Like this? No, I think I'm going to... Okay, maybe this way. Ooh. Watch it, Nancy. You're dinging the glass with your ring. Gee. I think I'll pick it up the old-fashioned way, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, here we go. Oh boy, that's heavy. Okay. Let's get it in the light. Is that ever pretty? Look at that. A little heavy. I'm going to put that back down. Just wanted to give you a perspective of the size of this. Look at the colors. Oh, wow. I hope that you're capturing the colors that I'm trying to show you. Because this is very, very pretty. A lot of purples, a lot of blues, yellows. Oh my goodness, did you see that? It's like a lightning strike. Lots of different, blues and purples. Of course, it's picking up a little bit of the decor, but the basket on its own has the iridescence. Now, what would you use this basket for? Can you imagine waking up in the morning, having your coffee, picking up this basket and going into your lovely garden, perhaps to pick some long-stemmed flowers to decorate this basket? Oh, how pretty. Imagine lavender in there. Oh! Be nice. Oh, and it would smell so good. I can just imagine the lavender smell now. How wonderful. That's perfect. It's inspiring me to plant lavender. Anything at all would look really pretty in that basket. I think so. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed the show. Hope you had a good time. I know I did. So happy to show you all the different kinds of glass that are out there. Carnival Carnival Glass. How fun. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Until next time, take care, and we'll see you again. Bye.